Hey, the fans hope they will. We could be talking about a promotion story today. It's the Villains, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured, and it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
The starting 11 for Wanderers. David De Gea begins in goal. Hakim Ziyech plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Well, they no longer have the ball. Noble. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Oh, a big mistake. Well, if there's one man who can be a match winner, then surely it's Jadon Sancho. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Wanderers now in potentially a dangerous position. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Now, how about the short corner? Foden. Will it happen for them? Determined defending. Getting forward. Well, spot on with that challenge. Rüdiger. Ziyech. Here's Mount. And an astute piece of defending. Mount. Foden. Simple catch, really. We're getting the ball forward. In position now. Oh, right in the nick of time. Reguilon. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Bad pass. Could be troublesome. Excellent defending. Jadon Sancho. And great work to confuse the defender. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Rüdiger. Mount. Can he finish? Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Well, they get the ball once more. Noble. Well, a bad pass it was. Rüdiger. And he takes it away. Rüdiger. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Still passing it around with authority. And that's sound goalkeeping. taken short. Mount. Oh, they've gone and scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Useful looking ball. A goal it is! And that could really hamper their promotion prospects.
Well, they need to keep their discipline here. They can certainly get back into this one.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Wanderers might be able to cash in. Mount. And pushed away to safety. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Collins. And good pressure high up the pitch. Might be a chance here. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, opting for the short corner. Mount. Will it be? Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Tomiyasu. The switch of play now. Well, he's lost it. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. An alert intervention. Well, no complaints as regards Gelson Martins in the first half. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't at their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And over comes the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. And they could face difficulties here. Able to get a body in the way. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, only just wide of the post. Ziyech. Foden. Oh, could be. And a goal! The one that could win the promotion.
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose now.
Action underway once more. And the onus is on the villains to erase the damage done by that concession. And he's got the beating of his opponent. But the danger averted for now. Getting forward. Tomiyasu. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Rüdiger, Romero, Tomiyasu. Not a bad pass it was. Rudiger. Now Romero with it. Reguilon. Rudiger has it. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Rudiger. Romero. On the ball, Reguilon. Foden. An effective challenge. Just 20 minutes remaining now. He's in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about that, Carrick. And now they need to respond here. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And now passing it through. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Promising looking attack. Might take the lead. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Just 15 minutes remaining. Wanderers now in potentially a dangerous position. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Outdoing his opponent, and he's broken free. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least two goals now.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly.
Hang on, Derek,
here.
What a chance this is.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Paul Pogba. Couldn't hang on to the ball. This looks threatening. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Time is not on the side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. Foden. Oh, closed down straight away. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Walker. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Thwarting him. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. A corner for Wanderers, down by a goal and looking to battle back. Who's going to get on the end of it? But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And beating the defender. Time for the cross. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. And great work to confuse the defender. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And full time here, and I'll tell you what, promotion looks further away than ever, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame.